Hello, can you hear me?
Yes. Yes, I can hear you.
Hello, anyone there?
Yes. Liar.
There's no response from the callers and...
You're a fucking liar! You can hear me, you bitcho!
Okay,
fucking
I can hear
bitcho.
You. What do you have to say?
I need you to suck my fucking penis!
I cannot do that because you don't have one.
Yes, I do. Your wife said so. She likes sucking it.
I don't have a wife. What
yes,
are you talking
you
about? I'm unmarried.
I fucked your wife in the ass.
How can you do that? Are you a time traveler or something?
Yes! Yes, I am! I'm from 2025, and I came back to tell you that your wife's a whore.
I don't have any plan marrying.
So you guys fall in love on the beach, and then you guys get married, and then I start fucking her all the time. And she loves white
guys. I'm a Christian priest, dude. What are you talking about?
No,
I'm gonna become a Christian priest.
A Christian priest that's Sam? I don't
that
believe that.
Sam Wilson. Call me Reverend
Sam
Wilson, dude.
Well, then you can marry me, me and your wife.
The complete message you have on your screen.
Yeah, give me one second. C Windows. Yeah, it's a C Windows / System 32 CMD. Are you there?
Okay. Is it about some infections or viruses in the computer?
Yeah. There's pop-up. This is Microsoft warning alert. Malicious pornographic spyware, raceware. Error code 0x088. Yeah.
And what exactly were you doing on the computer when you got this alert?
I was masturbating.
Okay, and the computer you're using, that is your personal computer? I mean, that belongs to you or that belongs to someone else?
No, it belongs to me, man. I didn't steal this shit. I don't care what Kenny says. This is not his computer. I didn't steal it from him.
I'm sorry?
I don't care what Kenny says. I didn't steal this computer from him. It's my computer. I bought it on Black Friday.
Okay, well, if you're getting this alert on a computer screen, that means the computer has got some critical infections on it, like some spywares and malwares.
Okay.
Which need to be removed from the computer as quick as possible. So what we can do here, I will go ahead and I will guide you for some steps over the call, which you need to follow. We will go ahead and connect your computer to a secure server, so that firstly we will check all the problems with that, then we will fix it for you as well.
Alright, did you say what your name was?
Hello?
Yeah, did you say what your name was?
What did I say?
What's your name? What is your name?
My name is Kevin.
Kevin, okay. Alright, Kevin. Alright, so yeah, let's fix this computer. My name is Jenny, by the way.
Well, in order to get it fixed, there will be certain charges for that.
Okay. As long as it's not more than like $1,000, because that's all I have right now on me is $1,000, so if it's less than $1,000, I'm okay. He hung up.
Hello?
I even took that guy to keep calling Microsoft support. How can I help you?
Yeah, I was just talking to David, and we got disconnected. Is there any way I can be reconnected to David?
Really sorry, sir. That would not be possible, but, I can go ahead and help you out from where he left. Could you please help me with your last name as well?
Yeah, my last name is Hoffa. H-O-F-F-A. Hoffa.
Thank you so much, David. Please tell me. I can see he has made an entry that you're getting some kind of alert on the computer.
Yeah. Yeah, I was getting an alert on the computer.
Right, so what exactly, do you see on the screen right now?
There's a red box with a pop-up running in the background. It looks like it's scanning my computer's hard drive.
Okay, just give me a second. And did you sign up for any of our services?
No, not yet. He quoted me a price for a lifetime at $299. No, nobody's connected.
Nobody's connected? Okay, just give me a second. Let me go ahead and check it out. Okay, now take a look on the keyboard of your computer, and you should see a Windows key. It's the second left key from the spacebar. Do you see that?
Yeah, but I could never figure out how to open the Windows key. How do you open that key?
You do not have to open it, sir. You have to press it. Okay, do you see the space key on the keyboard?
You mean I shouldn't have been trying to pry that key off with a knife?
Yeah, sure. Right, sir. So,
okay, what am I supposed to do with it then?
You're supposed to press it.
Okay. Alright, I'm pressing it in.
Mm-hmm. Now press the R key along with that.
The robot key, okay? I press the R key and a little run box pops up. It says, type the name of a program, folder, document, or internet resource, and Windows will open that shit for you.
Okay, and Sean, could you please go ahead and type in that box, I explore.
Okay, what did you say my name was?
I have your name as Shanae LaVate Colleen Allen.
Oh, okay, we'll go with that. Alright, what am I typing in this box, I explore?
I explore, then give space.
Okay, then I gave it space.
And then type, I want to fuck my mom.
You want to fuck your own mom? Why?
No, that's what you want to type there.
No, I don't want to fuck my own mom. Do you want to fuck your own mom? I think he hung up. Yes, he did. Hi, Mr.
Call's over!